In this video, we will learn how to hold abacus, how to clear the abacus or clean the abacus, value of the beads. So how to hold abacus, always left hand, last two finger and thumb like this, clear, and never lift it. Always it should be on plain surface, clear. Second, how to clean abacus. Before it, we will learn what is the answer bar. This is the answer bar. Clear? This is the frame. And these are the beads. So, first we have learned how to hold abacus. Left hand, last two finger and thumb like this. And never lift it. And while doing the question, never leave it like this. No, always we should hold the abacus like this. And how to clean the abacus, right hand like this. And we have to clean like it. When we clean the abacus, all beads should be away from the answer bar. Again, check it like this. Clear? And the value of the beads, 5 upper and 1 value of the lower bead. We start always from the center white mark or center point. There are white mark or point on the abacus. So we start always from the center point. And value of the beads, upper bead 5 and lower bead each 1. Clear? So again we recap it. How to hold abacus, always left hand, last two finger and thumb like this. And please never up it or lift it. Second, how to clean abacus, right hand like this. This is frame of the abacus, it is the answer bar. And from where we start abacus, from the center point or white mark. Value of the bead, 5 upper bead, 5 value and lower bead, 1. Is it clear? Thank you.
6,
6
5,
5
9,
9
answer is
3.
Next room.
Next up.
9,
9
25,
25
7,
7
plus 8,
plus 8
answer is
49.
49, very good.